Hey everyone, Jeff here, and today I want to take a look at two things. What's more important, getting fit or changing your diet? Now, here's what I will tell you, all right? From a standpoint of losing body fat, both of them go hand in hand. However, trying to change both at the same time can be difficult unless you have a huge why or you have a lot of willpower, all right? I can tell you this, all right? Fitness for me is easy, all right? It is a habit that I've done for the past 25 years. Diet is a chore, all right? Diet for me is hard because I like to eat certain foods and the foods I like to eat are bad for me, all right? So it's a struggle. So what I want to do is I want to take a look real quick at, you know, if you got to choose one or the other, what are you getting out of it? All right, so let's just look at fitness. Now, if you choose to get fit, all right, I'm telling you, for the past 10 years, my workout time is, total workout time is usually about 15 to 20 minutes, 5 to 6 days a week. Now, I go hard, but I don't go very long. So, because I've been able to shape my fitness time where it does not take a lot of time, then guess what? That is an easy fix. Now, what do you get out of getting fit? All right. Number one, it does improve your overall health. All right. Now, once again, diet plays a huge role in health, but being fit does as well. All right. Fitness improves your work capacity. Now, work capacity, I don't really like the way that sounds, but what I'm trying to say is basically you're able to do more as a result of getting fit. All right? I have people all the time tell me they go on vacation and they were able to do this, this, and this, and there's no way they could have done it if they weren't fit. All right? That's what I'm talking about. Being able to do more without getting winded and having the strength to do it. Now, the other thing is fitness does improve fat burning. Man, the more muscle you gain, the more fat your body's going to burn when you work, right? So, improving your muscle mass, extremely important. The other thing fitness does is it makes you feel and look better, right? Even if you're a little overweight, right? Because I can tell you, I've got a gut, all right? But it makes me feel better about myself, and I feel like I look better having the muscle mass and being fit and being able to do things that other people can't do, right? It just helps me mentally. It helps me confidence-wise, right? And then fitness improves your mental health, right? And there's lots of research that says that, but bottom line is if you feel and look better, right, your mental health is going to be better. And once again, the stronger you are physically, it's going to basically dictate into how strong you are mentally as well, all right? Now, diet, I'm telling you, from a weight loss perspective, there's nothing more important than diet, all right? If your goal is to get down to 8-9% body fat, then you're going to have to focus on your diet, right? Because that is the key. However, diet also can totally change your health, all right? I need to do some more things on gut health because I'm telling you, if you don't get your gut health right, all other health is going to go basically in the crapper, all right? Bottom line is you got to get your gut health right. And the way you get it right is through eating a good, basically, diet filled with things that help improve your gut health and things that eliminate the bad stuff. And then it also, I'm telling you, if you are lethargic, if you are having a hard time getting through the day energy-wise, yeah, you need to get fit, but I'm telling you, a big part of that is what you're eating. Change your diet. Like I said, it can totally change your health, all right? However, you got to figure out which one, you know, doing both is tough, all right? So what I would tell you is figure out which one you can get most consistent with first and build into a habit, and then bring the other one on side, all right? You may be a diet first person, and if you are, man, I wish I could be that way, all right? However, like I said, if you're not, I'm telling you, focus on getting fit, because fitness can change a lot of things, and then you can basically bring that diet on the side, and you can see some big changes. All right, hope this helps. Like I said, bottom line is get fit, eat right. Both of those are the key to weight loss and the key to improved overall health.